far away.
That's far enough.
I come from the twins bearing the dead of House Forrester. Lordly types from the looks of them.
All right, we'll take them.
Well, they're not free, are they? How much are you paying for them?
Sir Roiland.
You again.
Who have you got this time?
Sir Roiland. Some
poor peasant dressed up like a lord. A stable boy in bannerman's clothes. You did this at Duskendale. And you have the fucking stones to try it again?
No,
This house has suffered the loss of many good men. And you dare come here claiming to have Forrester dead?
Leave. Now.
Fine. I'll dump him in the river then.
You come back here again, you won't be leaving. You got that?
Aye, I heard you. Lousy sheep fucker.
I'm sorry, sir.
Don't worry yourself.
Seven.
What is it, sir?
This one's still alive. You there? Who are you?
It's me, Rodrik.
Rodrik? Rodrik? By the gods, it is you,
sir.
Fetch the maester, hurry!
Fetch the maester!
Rodrik!
My lord, you should not be awake.
The milk of the poppy. Drink.
Calm now.
Don't be stubborn, my lord.
Rodrik!
My lady!
No.
I am at a very delicate moment in the surgery.
Please, I want to see my son.
How is he? Will he live?
Let him!
Sir, my lady, I must insist that you leave.
Rodrik, what have they done to you?
These wounds would have killed any other man. As it is, he may never walk again.
Rodrik?
He refused the milk of the poppy.
That's Rodrik for you.
Brave as always.
But the pain must
have...
Rodrik! Rodrik! You.
Come here, sister.
How bad is it? Maester Tengrin says your leg may never fully heal. And your face.
Oh, you're telling me I don't look good?
I wouldn't dare. Rodrik, something you need to know. Ethan is dead.
Ethan?
Bruce Bolton's bastard came here and threatened to take me away. Ethan didn't even resist. And that monster put a blade through his throat. Like it was nothing. Ethan?
We'll make Ramsay pay for what he did. I promise.
Good. We're planning to honor Ethan in the Grove, alongside Father. And now Mother wants me to write this song for the funeral. I can't.
You can, Talia. I know you can.
It's been chaos here since he died. We have White Hill soldiers stationed in our courtyard. Even the small folk don't feel safe. You need to show everyone who this house belongs to.
You need to let me worry about that.
We're all worried. I know you still need time to heal, but...
I'll be fine, Talia.
The council's meeting in the Great Hall right now, actually. Nobody expects you there, but if you think you're ready...
I want to go.
Can you even stand? They could use your leadership.
Only one way to find out.
I missed you, brother. You can do this, Rodrik. I know you can. Patrick!
I'm fine. Why'd you do that?
I won't let anyone see you like this. Not when the house appears so weak already.
I was rolled in on a corpse cart. The damage is done.
But you're the lord of the house now. You must appear strong, solid. You can't do that on the floor. It's a long way to the Great Hall. We can't risk you falling where others can see. Take my hand. Let me help you.
No. I have to do this on my own.
All right. You're really doing it. Everyone will be so glad to see you up, though I think you'll find that much has changed. And last we'd heard, Asher was in Slaver's Bay, so Malcolm caught a ship headed for...
I heard they took him off a corpse cart. And he's missing his arms and legs.
At least he can still eat his shit.
The White Hill soldiers are drunk again. And we have too few men to handle them.
Let's just get to the Great Hall.
Well, I say he's dead. And they've dressed up some peasant in his place.
Fill me up, would you? And bring us some salted pork while you're at it.
Fill yourself up, you lazy fuck.
Is that him?
Has to be, doesn't it?
He's hideous.
Had a run-in with Walder Frey, did you?
I should have buried him with the corpses. Forrester's
real
cursed.
Shame about your leg,
who gives a toss?
What?
We have business in the Great Hall.
Go round.
You don't want to test me.
Is that right?
Because you look pretty sad to me. I wonder what's weaker, your legs or this house?
Move! Now!
Go on then, my lord.
Let's go.
It's ridiculous. You're treating them like the wine keeps their wits dull.
It makes us look weak.
Both of you, please.
So you'd rather they riot?
Duncan, you're a damn fool sometimes.
It doesn't matter what you think. I was chosen as sentinel.
My lords.
Rodrik. My boy. Come, join us.
Lady Talia, you should have told us the Lord needed help.
My Lord.
Good to see you awake, Lord Rodrik.
We didn't expect you so soon. The Maester said it would be weeks before you were walking, if you walked again at all.
It was highly probable.
I'm not here to talk about my elf.
Perhaps we should get started.
Yes, let's.
Dahlia's told me the state of our house.
Then you know our situation is grim, my lord.
No thanks to your sentinel. He's been getting the White Hill soldiers drunk.
It keeps them off their guard.
They think you're a bloody fool.
My lords, please.
Oh, I'm a fool. At least I was there by Ethan's side when Ramsay stole...
Duncan.
I've told you. I was keeping an eye on the Bolton soldiers.
You should have been protecting your lord.
Now Ethan's dead, and Ryan a hostage.
I am your lord.
Of course. Apologies, my lord.
The White Hills have my brother. We fight amongst ourselves, and we should be fighting them.
We'd need an army to win that fight. And we don't have one. Not anymore.
Then find me one, Sir Roiland.
That's no simple command, my lord. Most of our men fled after Lord Ethan was killed, and our allies are either dead or too afraid of the Boltons to help us.
You forget the Glenmores. You'd be wed to Elena Glenmore already if not for the war. And her father is no coward. Now that you've returned, the marriage can proceed as planned.
The marriage? Well, much has changed. The Glenmores may no longer desire the union.
Lady Elena will decide for herself. Your betrothed is on her way here as we speak.
Lady Elena?
She's coming now!
Why is she coming here?
She means to pay her respects to your father. But it could also be a chance to solidify our arrangement. If she still wishes to marry, we'd have the allies we so desperately need.
Their army would become oath-bound to Rodrik.
And we could burn High Point to the fucking ground!
Yes, this marriage could be our chance.
Of course, we must hope Lady Elena still wants to marry Rodrik. We're talking about a marriage, not an Ironwood contract.
I'm certain I can convince her.
She's always been fond of you.
Just be careful not to push Elena too hard.
If Elena does come to Ironwrath, she'll see those soldiers in the courtyard.
We starve them out, and they'll have to leave.
I'd rather they be lying around drunk than setting the stables on fire.
My lord, perhaps you could put an end to this tiresome dispute.
Keep them drunk. It's better than inciting them to violence.
Yes, my lord.
Now, if there's nothing more to discuss.
Maester, it's time to light the ironwood torches.
Yes, my lady.
Welcome back, my lord.
It's good to be back.
Gregor last lit these torches when his mother passed. Ironwood doesn't burn easily, he told me. But foresters have a way. And now we light them for him and Ethan. How is your song coming?
Ethan always helps me with music. It's not the same without him.
You're a fine musician, Talia. You'll do a great job.
Everyone knows how much Ethan meant to you. I'm sure it will honor him well. About Elena, I've sent a letter to Mira. The Tyrells hold much influence over the Glenmores. I don't know where things stand between her and Lady Marjorie, but maybe your sister can find a way to help.
There.
That should last through Lady Elena's visit, at least.
There's been no news from Mira. She may not have found a way to help with Elena.
We'll be fine, Mother.
I pray you're right. Lord Glenmore's army could keep us from ruin. But Elena must still agree to the marriage.
My lord, you might remind Lady Elena that in terms of lineage, you are still very much a man.
Maester?
What I mean is, if the two of you wanted to produce an heir...
How would you know that?
I just meant that since there's no obvious damage that...
Enough, Maester. Just remember that she'll want to see gentleness in you too. I don't mean to burden you with unwanted advice, but this is an important day for all of us.
Let me handle this, Mother.
You're right. I'm sorry.
My lord, she's here.
Rodrik? You look...
Welcome to Ironwrath, Elena. It's good to see you.
Where are my courtesies? It's good to see you too.
Please.
So, here we are.
How have you been, Elena?
Oh, it's been quiet, I suppose.
Times have certainly been difficult, but I'm well. Thank you for asking.
I set out for Ironwrath as soon as I heard you were alive. My father suggested I wait, but I can't believe it's been 2 years.
Your brother's name day feast. We danced until the sun came out.
But now your house prepares for a funeral. And you... Tell me the truth, Rodrik. How are you, really? And please, be honest with me. I don't mean to pry, but...
I won't lie. Every day is a battle.
I can only imagine. So much has changed since we were children. Playing hide-and-seek in the grove and...
You're so easy to find. You always hid behind the same tree.
Maybe I wanted you to find me. But Rodrik... I need to ask you something. When I arrived at Ironwrath today, your courtyard was filled with drunken soldiers. Whitehill soldiers. They said some terrible things. The Whitehills are your oldest enemies, Rodrik. Why are they here? Has something happened?
We weren't given a choice. Those soldiers are here at the orders of the Bolton.
That's horrible. Roos Bolton must mean to occupy Ironwrath.
No, he just wants to assure our loyalty.
I'm going to be honest with you, Rodrik. I have always looked forward to our marriage. But in light of all that's happened to your family... My father is questioning the wisdom of our betrothal. He wants me to call it off.
And what do you want?
I've been asking myself the same question. And frankly, I'm torn. I don't care about your scars, Rodrik. I love the boy you were, and I can love the man you are. But my family can't get drawn into a war with the Boltons. They're the Wardens of the North. And they flay their enemies.
You and I can overcome anything.
I once thought so too. But I have to be practical.
Lena.
It doesn't matter how we feel. How can I ask my father to risk everything? Even for you.
Let's be practical. When we defeat the White Elves, I'll give your father half of our Ironwood Forest.
That's worth a fortune, Rodrik.
We'll pay it to secure this alliance.
I'll need to discuss it with Father, but... Yes, I think this will convince him. Perhaps we'll remain allies after all.
Deepest apologies, my lord. I tried to stop him, but...
So, the rumors are true.
You have no right to justice.
And if it isn't Elena Glenmore... You're not still marrying into this wretched family.
Our houses will be joined, in fact. And we will stand proudly beside them.
Can I change your mind? You can do much better than this cripple.
What do you want, Whitehill?
What do I want? Ask your mother. She invited me here.
That's not true. I sent a raven to Lord Whitehill about letting Ryan attend the funeral. But I never expected him to barge in like this.
Oh, she practically begged me to come. Of course, I'd want the same in her position. The youngest son hung to mourn his dead father and brother.
Ryan belongs at that funeral. With his family.
Not until I'm certain that you know your place. Lord Ramsay ordered your family to obey my soldiers until my son Griff arrives from Harrenhal. Now, I hear you're ordering them around and keeping them dull on wine. It makes me start to question your obedience.
Lud, enough of this.
I do not have to obey.
See? That's just the kind of arrogance I'm talking about. Sure, here's the idea. We're going to make a fresh start, you and I. Your brother Ethan was so self-righteous, it made me sick. But you're a different man entirely, aren't you? So, if you want Ryan at that funeral, show Lady Elena you respect your betters. Kneel. kiss my shiny ring.
Just do it, Rodrik.
You don't want to end up like your brother, do you?
Please. It means nothing. And we'll get to see Ryan again.
Go on. Get on your knees. Kiss it.
Rodrik, please.
Fine. I'll just tell Ryan you didn't want to see
him. No, please.
And because of your defiance, I'm taking what should have been mine in the first place. The other half of the Ironwood Forest.
You can't do that.
Ramsay Snow
said... I know what Ramsay said. I'm saying something else. As of today, I harvest Ironwood from wherever the fuck I please. And you can't do a bloody thing to stop me.
We will not stand for this.
What are you going to do? Bludgeon me with a walking stick? Well, I have what I came for. I'll leave you to your business. Oh, by the way, my men have a name for you. Rodrik... the Ruined. Isn't that clever?
He's gonna make things difficult for both of us, isn't he? I'm glad you didn't let him humiliate you.
You'd put your pride ahead of your family. What's poor Ryan going to think?
I couldn't kiss his ring in front of Elena.
She would have understood.
My lord, are you well?
Seven fucking hours.
Gwyn Whitehill doing here?
No idea.
Hello, Rodrik. Sir Roiland. It's been a while since we've met.
Yes. Last time I saw you, you and my brother had almost started a war. Your father wanted to murder Asher for your little love affair, remember?
That was a long time ago. May we speak privately?
My lady...
Rodrik, I came here because I know how hard these past few days must have been for you and your family. I know my words probably mean nothing to you.
Don't pretend you know what this feels like.
We've all lost people, Rodrik.
Some more than others.
Your brother didn't deserve this.
Neither of them did.
Listen, I know my father is intent on using Ryan as a hostage. But I think you deserve some news of him. I know it's little consolation.
So you have news of Ryan?
Yes. He's well. Not happy, but... just know your brother is safe at High Point. I'm looking after him, but...
What?
The other day he said something that made me worry. He asked me if his father died... because he was a coward. He asked if he was really a thief and a traitor like my father says. I don't wish to upset you, but...
Damn your father! How dare he fill Ryan's head with lies?
Calm yourself, Rodrik. I've been doing my best to set him right. But he is only a child. He feels forgotten. Alone. He's waiting for his family, but every day my father tells him they will never come. That they've chosen their pride over him.
I will get him back. He'll be with his family again. You tell him that.
Of course. But if you truly want to bring Ryan home, this war has to end. You know that. We don't have to be enemies, Rodrik.
Hello, Gwyn.
It's good to see you, Talia. I hope I can count on your discretion.
Rodrik, you should speak to Mother.
Mother, come join the others.
He should be here. He should be with his family. But instead, they send her.
Gwyn came here on her own. She wanted us to know Ryan is okay.
It's happening all over again. I can see it. My father's house was once mighty like this one, but his loyalty to the Targaryens cost us dearly. I watched as countless of our kin fell, saw our lands destroyed, everything we clung to was ripped from our hands. I can't watch that same fate before this family. Our house. My children.
I won't let that happen to us.
You must be ready to defend us, Rodrik. Your body may be damaged, but your spirit must be like iron. You let nothing stand in your way, do you understand? If you have to murder every last White Hill down to the babes in their beds, no matter what, you must do it. Promise me.
You'll go mad thinking like that.
I have seen what men must do to win a war. You must be ready. Promise me.
We will be ready, Mother. Mira, Asher, even Garrett, they all stand with us. We are strong.
Yes. I suppose we have to be.
Would you say a few words, my lord?
Was everything. Everything I ever wanted to be.
He showed me what it is to be a lord.
He was always honorable. I never knew a better man. And I am sorry. I love you, Father. Ethan, my little brother.
When I left, he was just a boy. But when his house needed him, he rose to the task like a lord.
He would have been proud. We honor Lord Gregor Forrester, my husband. My love, and our Lord Ethan, my sweet little boy. But now is time to say goodbye. Father and son are returned to the earth, to the ice, and from their sacrifice, new life begins.
Iron from ice.
From ice, we Forsters born, to ice we all return. Father, brother, we mourn, these family trees we burn.
I'd bare my neck to Ill in pain and swim the shivering sea. Paint slaver's bay in crimson rains to bring Ethan back to me. When watch on, Ethan the wise. Old gods be one with you. Our Lord, my king, an old soul dies, so iron grows anew. Still iron grows anew.
Rodrik, it's the White Hills. They're assembling in the courtyard. They've woken the house. You can't let this go on.
Don't worry, Talia. I'll deal with them.
Hurry, I'll check on Mother. What is this?
It's a parade of dead men, if I have my way.
What is the meaning of this? I demand to know.
Those are strong words. For a cripple who can't carry a sword?
All of you, show your respect to Griff Whitehill, fourth-born son of Lord Lud Whitehill and commander of this garrison.
Cocky Rodrik, we used to call you. Swinging your prick round, lording it over my family. Now look at you, eh? Rodrik the Ruined. I hardly recognize you. But the name fits, don't it?
Make no mistake, Griff. I'm still the Lord of Ironwrath, and I run this house.
That sounds like the old Rodrik, beating his chest every chance he got. I don't think he gets it.
No, my lord. I don't think he does.
Your brother Ethan didn't get it either.
You bite your tongue.
I am in charge now. And the first thing you need to know is that if I am not happy, no one is happy. So my men are taking over your great hall. That's where we'll quarter from now on.
What? You can't.
You'll have to go through me.
I won't have my men sleeping out in your barn in shit and filth. Maybe that's how foresters live, but not us.
I don't care if you're happy or not. You'll quarter where I tell you.
I wasn't fucking asking, Rodrik. And what's more, you will treat my men right. I've heard what you've done, pushing wine on them, turning them into drunkards. That ends now.
I'm not here to keep them in line. I'm here to keep you in line.
If your men don't like it here, you can march them back to High Point.
Watch yourself, Rodrik.
This is against the King's law. You've no right to make such demands.
I have every right. We're here under the orders of Roose Bolton, Warden of the North. So I will be in your halls. I will be in your courtyard. I will sit on your fucking council and be in your bedchambers if I bloody well please.
You can't do this, little bastard. You can't just do whatever.
You're mad, Griff. This is my house and you will do as I say.
Why should I listen to some cripple with half a face? Now, me and my men will take our place in your hall.
Unless you think you and your army can stop me. No, you know better than that. You know where we'll be.
This is outrageous.
Rodrik!
You can't go in there.
We can and we will.
Unless you want this all to end right now, eh? I'm the only lord here.
Come on.
Griff Whitehill, that snot-nosed fourthborn, parading in here like a conquering fucking hero.
It was bad enough when it was just the soldiers.
We can't live with them under our roof, soiling our house.
I know you tried to stop them, my lord. But this occupation will break our people if it drags on.
That's clearly what he wants.
We can't let that scut rule this house.
I'm no fool. I've seen the soldiers in our halls, and Whitehill's runt is at the front of the pack. So don't act as if I don't know how bad it is.
Of course not, my lord. But Griff Whitehill isn't the beginning of our troubles, or the end of them. We need to look at all the pieces. Whitehill men aren't just in our house. They've raided our lands, burnt farms, and cut down our trees. All the way from here to High Point.
How do we kill a snake, then? By smashing its head.
Griff isn't the head. It's his father.
Perhaps. But Griff is here. We have access to him.
And they have Ryan. He carved these soldiers himself. I don't care what Gwyn Whitehill may have told you at the funeral. Who knows what horrors they're putting him through, held prisoner at High Point. You can't forsake his safety.
But we have to do something. My lord, at least give us a target to aim for.
We have to push Griff and his soldiers out of Ironwrath. They're the most immediate threat.
But Rodrik, what of Ryan? If you move against Griff, who knows what those wretches will do to my son?
The Whitehills know that harming Ryan, killing Ryan, would mean war. There is no turning back from that. We must secure Ironwrath, so we have a home to bring Ryan back to.
Don't forget him.
Then, it's decided. We take back our home.
We lost most of our men with Gregor at the Twins.
We can probably gather another 30 or 40 men.
But the Whitehills are already fortified inside Ironwrath.
Thankfully, Rodrik secured an alliance with the Glenmores.
But those forces mean nothing until after the marriage.
That means we have to count on Asher and Myrra.
How?
Asher means to sail home from Essos with a company of hardened sellswords. But they're not bannermen. We'll need to pay them for it. Which is why Myrra's part to play is just as crucial. She can get us the coin we need in King's Landing.
You don't imagine we have the luxury of waiting for them. Asher and Myrra are a long way from here.
I have faith in my children.
If we have to go to battle before we're ready, we risk losing everything. But sometimes you have no choice.
That time may indeed come. But it's not now. The Whitehills aren't ready for war.
It won't be long before you're able to take action yourself.
Well, one way or another, there's a fight brewing, so I have much to prepare, and men to train.
My lord?
My lord? There may be something we can do now. A voice from High Point, Gwyn Whitehill.
I spoke with her at the funeral.
As did I. And she's willing to meet. Away from her father's guards. I hope you trust me enough as Sentinel to consider this. It would be wise to hear what she has to say.
Arrange a meeting. What she has to say may prove useful.
I believe she can be trusted. But best use caution nonetheless.
Of course.
And I'll make sure no one else knows. For now, at least.
Good.
Handle things right with Gwyn. And she may even help us in High Point when the time comes. We're not far now. Gwyn Whitehill may already be there.
What is this? Our ironwood trees. It's the Whitehills. You see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old.
It's all gone. There's nothing but stumps.
The Whitehills need to answer for this. And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows. She'll be over there. Be cautious, my lord. If she go around her father to help us, she must have some purpose.
She's taken a risk in meeting me.
Let me hear what she has to say before I judge her reasons.
Of course. Just be wary. You see what her family's done here. Here. You might want this. You may have known each other since you were children, but this could be a trap.
Keep it.
Go on. I'll stay with the horses.
This is old Red Rob's farm. Used to play here when I was young. What's happened to them?
It's not enough to take our wood. They must defile our homes.
I can still smell the sawdust. Hear the whining of the grindstone.
Such a part of my early years.
So long ago.
This well. I remember hiding down there. Playing Monsters and Maidens with little Naaman and Megan. Split beams, cracked wheels, shoddy workmanship. Clearly Whitehill. Whitehills, cutting down everything they see. Do they understand nothing about ironwood?
Oh, God!
Forgive me. I wasn't sure what I'd find out here.
Hello, Gwyn.
Rodrik. You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? There's no way to miss it. And he won't stop. He means to do that to every inch of your land.
I have to stop this. It can't go on.
I know. You have to trust me. I don't agree with my father's ways. I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this. Unfortunately, it's the way it has to be. But I'm glad you came. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher, that he plans to return to Ironwrath. Why is he coming back? I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back. But not like this.
How do you know about my brother?
That's part of why I'm here. But I need to know you've come for the same reasons I have. I want peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed. Is that what you want to? I need to hear you say it, Rodrik.
I want to know the price before I agree to pay it. I'm no fool.
It seems that you are, because you clearly don't understand. Peace is the only hope your family has. My father is just waiting for an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house. Unless you let Griff feel like he's in control. I know you refuse to kiss my father's ring, but you would be wise to show more respect to Griff. You don't know Griff like I do. The dogs still whimper when he walks past the kennels.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hills. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Rodrik. You may think you've nothing more to lose.
What the hell is your father planning?
I swear I don't know. But whatever it is, he knows all your weaknesses, all your plans.
What? How?
Because you have a traitor in your council. Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances. My father boasts of it.
You must tell me. Who is it?
I don't know. We know you're planning to force Griff from your home. Even if it endangers Ryan's life.
What?
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families, it's the only way.
That all depends on how Griff carries himself.
You'll let my brother decide? Then clearly, you have given yourself over to slaughter. There's been enough killing. I hope you do your part.
My lord, those riders are nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it. And remember, I'll hear about it if you don't.
My lord?
Come along, Duncan.
Mother.
Rodrik. Look at what's become of our house. You were nowhere to be found, and they just... Oh, they are vile men. Where were you? We need you here to hold this house together.
I've uncovered some troubling news.
What's wrong?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control of our house? Griff is already a torment. How much worse could it get? The thought of it makes me ill. Was this all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me.
What I've told you is nothing compared to what else I've learned. There is a traitor in our house, on our council.
No, this can't be. And all our plans to save Ryan, to save this house.
All gone.
Rodrik, who could have turned on us? Times have been hard, but I never thought this would happen.
I have to say, Royland worries me the most.
Perhaps. But what about Duncan?
Duncan?
Or Maester Ortengren? If we don't know, then we can't trust anyone.
But it's hard to say without knowing where this news came from. It's bad enough having their soldiers in our house. But if you won't be open with me, then our problems run deeper.
What do you want from me?
No, it was over there.
And Ramsay was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
I must speak true. I haven't the balls to defy you, lord.
Shut your mouths and stop this at once.
Oh, look here. It's the new lord.
You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this. Get out of our house right now.
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop.
I know you've seen it before.
Show some respect in my house, in my home.
And that's what we're doing. Remembering young Ethan as he was.
Oh, please, no.
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no, Ethan.
Down.
Oh, well done, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan.
Oh, better than the real Ethan.
What about you, eh? You want to be next?
Men without honor are lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
What? All right, who's next? Make his mother watch. Now we'll really have some fun.
Enough! Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And you'll regret what you've done here. Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Rodrik! Rodrik! Now is not the time.
My lord, our people are starving and afraid. The White Hills have driven them away from the ironwood groves.
Out of the way!
And so they come to us, looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and retain our position in the north? We can't even feed the people we see before us. It's like the dead of winter's come.
These are hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen. But I'll do whatever it takes to get us through it.
Well, I hope we can figure something out. As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Good. You're here. Look. Look at this. Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This won't go unpunished.
Let go of me.
She bit your man. How did that happen? What did he do to her?
That doesn't matter. It matters what she did.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me, so I bit him.
Bloody wench!
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this. Do you hear me?
Your men are out of control. That's the problem here.
It's your people who don't know the order of things. This girl's as untamed as a wildling.
Don't listen to him, Rodrik.
And if you can't rein her in, yeah, what about the rest of them? It's about time she saw a real lord again and learned proper discipline.
You can shout and preen all you like, but it's just for show. You do as your father Lud wishes.
And even he knows that punishing girls was never part of the deal with Ramsay Snow.
And how would you know? Eh? It was poor little Ethan who dealt with the Boltons. Oh, this house is rotten. And the problem starts at the top, Rodrik.
Careful, boy.
You yourself had the gall to strike one of my men. And that's the real problem with you Forresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to look down at you.
Wait, forgive her. Forgive her. The passions of youth. No one questions your authority, Griff. You have the power.
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Rodrik? He's mine. A dog to be sure, but my dog. That's how I like to see you, Forresters.
He's a loyal member of my house. A man of peace. And he deserves to be treated as such.
You don't get it, do you? You Forresters need to learn when you're beaten. You will learn some fucking humility. Or this won't be the last lesson I teach you Forresters!
Have you no honour? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men.
I'm fine, Roiland. I'm fine. I'll handle this.
Even broken, he's twice the man you are.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little Forester, learn your lesson, and stay down?
Rodrik!
I will not yield.
You bloody snot. Why don't you fucking get it?
Get up, Rodrik.
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother Ethan didn't know his place either. Ramsay Snow taught him good. Talia here will meet the same end. Unless you're a good little Forester, you learn your place and stay down. Some Forester is going to learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, Lord Griff.
Don't you dare! You stay down! Stay in the mud like a dog!
This is my place! You fool!
Oh, Lord!
What?! Bloody cripple! Are you fucking deaf?
You! You'll never keep the Forresters down!
Hold there! Or you're next!
Please, Lord Griff, not the arm! If you persist, Lord Rodrik may lose it!
Now, stay down!
Tell me!
Will you be a good little Forester? You can't.
I command you!
Let him alone!
I'll do as I like! You should fear me! I'm in charge here!
Have you had enough, Griff? Are we done here?
Don't think this is over, Rodrik! You'll see! I will make you suffer for this! Trust in that!
My boy.
Careful, he's badly injured.
Rodrik, you didn't let him do it. He couldn't keep you down.
You were brave, but there will be consequences, my son. We both know that.
Do you see that? Standing up to Griff has made him harsh. More severe.
Form up.
He could have killed you. But what you did, the strength you showed us, you looked like yourself again.
I couldn't just stand by and let Griff punish you. Damn the consequences. And I'd do it again. 1,000 times.
I know you would. And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Rodrik.
I am too.
Father used to say we Forresters are as tough as the ironwood.
We are.
All of us. And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, provoking Griff, it hasn't taken our house to war just yet. But
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, Forresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it. What are you waiting for?
There's no good that can come from this. Not anymore.
The Khaleesi will see you now. Try to keep your head about you.
So, Asher Forrester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
Curse this bloody leg!
It's not your leg that's the problem, Rodrik. You've got to be practical. You got the best of Griff last time. When he comes looking for revenge, do you think you can beat him?
He'll be angry,
looking for revenge.
It sounds like you'd prefer if Rodrik stayed down in the mud.
No, but Griff will see that you pay for what you did.
Next time I face Griff, it will be the last. I won't let him parade around my halls any longer.
I look forward to it, my lord. But you won't win a fair fight.
You can't handle a sword like you used to. So find another advantage. Surprise your opponent. Do something unexpected.
Like what?
I'll show you. Come at me.
Bring your opponent down to your level. When I attack you, drop down, avoid my blade, and swing at the back of my knees. Wait for me to attack.
Rodrik!
Let's try it again.
Now that's how you do it.
I think you let me. Oh!
My lord, sorry to interrupt.
Lena?
She insisted on seeing you immediately.
Lady Elena, I hear we're to become sisters.
Talia. Rodrik. Can I speak with you? Privately. You remember my little brother?
Quiver! Good gods, you've grown.
You could just call me Arthur now.
I hope you don't mind us coming unannounced. But something's happened. I didn't know what else to do. Maybe this was a bad idea.
You're always welcome here. We're to be married. You'll be calling Ironwrath home soon.
Yes, well, that's why I came, actually. Lord Whitehill paid my father a visit at Rillwater Crossing. He told my father you were disobeying Griff's authority and...
And he wanted to teach you a lesson.
As if I'm some token to be handed around.
You mean...
He demanded I end our betrothal and marry his son, Griff, instead.
What?
Lud threatened my family. Told my father if he refused, we'd be slaughtered along with you.
Father acted the damn coward.
He agreed, Rodrik. I am to marry Griff Whitehill. That arrogant, pig-eyed prick!
Lena, we're in this together. I won't let this happen.
I knew you'd help. But my father won't listen. I'm not going to be the bone they throw that howling dog. I'm not going to be some prize for him to rip open. We have to get rid of him. I can't think of any other way. My father won't see reason.
Talk like it's as simple as walking up to him and putting a knife in his heart. He's protected by a garrison of his own soldiers.
We have a way around that.
Brought your men.
I command Father's elite guard. These men are trained archers, swordsmen, experts in both ranged and close combat. They're yours, if you'll help us take down Griff.
The whole guard?
20 men. My father still thinks they're aboard a ship bound for the Reach. What do you have to lose, Rodrik? Griff has been a nightmare for you and your house.
You can't have any reason to keep him around.
Whitehill still have my little brother. If I hurt Griff, there's no telling what they'll do to Ryan.
I understand your worry, Rodrik. I don't want Ryan hurt any more than you do. I know this might sound mad, but it's the only way. Get rid of Griff, and you'll be free to use the guard however you like. You can finally take control of your house again. Please promise me you'll do this. I love you, Rodrik. I don't want Griff. I don't want any of this.
I would be happy to.
Thank you, Rodrik.
Griff won't even see it coming. My men are yours to command.
Thank you, Quip. Arthur.
Could you give us a moment? You don't know how much this means to me. To us, I should say. Maybe when this is all over, we could play hide-and-seek in the grove again. Pretend we're still children. Forget all that's happened these last few years.
I love you, Elena.
I love you too.
What's wrong, Mother?
It's Griff. He was arguing with the Maester and things got out of hand.
I'm coming.
What do you mean to do? This could be our chance.
He's right. We must hurry.
He's gonna see what happens when you harm a member of my family.
And mine. The rest of my men are still in the grove. They could be here in minutes.
Make sure they're ready to do some damage.
Sounds like a good time. Let's go.
And Arthur. Listen for my signal. I'll strike my cane when I want you to enter.
We'll be ready.
I'm coming with you.
It's not safe. You should wait for your brother.
I don't care if it isn't safe. Griff thinks I belong to him. I need to show him I don't.
Together, then.
Rodrik!
Help me.
Tell your dog to obey his new master. And while you're at it, Elena Glenmore, what are you doing with him? You're supposed to be marrying
you?
Me!
You? I'd rather marry a dead horse.
You watch your bloody tongue, or I'll give you what I'm giving the Maester.
She'll never marry you, Griff.
She'll do what she's told. And so will he, when I'm through with him. You should have set a better example.
Oh, my hand! I'm sorry. No!
Don't believe you.
You'll pay for this in blood.
Still the old cocky Rodrik, eh? Trying to show Elena that you'll never back down. You know what I think?
My brother is ready.
I think you need another lesson in humility. Just like your maester here.
Actually, I think it's your turn.
I don't think so, Rodrik. Fucking, you're dead, Rodrik!
I doubt that.
Grab him! Don't just stand there! He is not the look.
What are your orders?
I'm the only one here who gives the orders! What are you waiting for?
Take their weapons.
What are you doing? Drop it!
Now.
This is my hall! You have no right to be here!
Now then, about humility.
Get your hands off me!
Maester, are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
My father will go straight to Ruth Bolton.
I did warn you, Griff.
You gonna hurt me? Your friends won't be around forever, Rodrik. And when they're gone, I will see that you pay for this! All of you!
Is that it?
Is this the man you'd rather have?
This cripple?
I think he wants more.
Is that it then?
Fuck you, Rodrik.
Confine the White Hills to the cellars. No one gets in or out.
This isn't over, Rodrik!
Word cannot reach High Point. You must be sure of it. Not as long as they still hold Ryan. Kill the ravens. All of them.
I thought I'd feel better seeing Griff dragged out of the Great Hall like that. You wanted to kill him, didn't you? How did you know when to stop? I don't think I could have. I suppose that's why you're the Lord.
I just knew it wasn't right. I wasn't the Lord I wanted to be.
What do you think Lord Whitehill will do when he hears? If he truly has a spy...
He won't know of this. Not until we want him to. The gates are barred and every raven in the rookery is dead.
My lord, there's been a message from High Point. Lord Whitehill invites you to discuss a truce.
He wants to make peace.
As if we're that naive.
Maybe this is an opportunity, a way to get behind their walls.
And do what? You'd be putting yourself in danger, Rodrik.
We could get Ryan back. This could be our chance.
You're right. Now that we have Griff, we can propose a trade.
A trade? His son for my brother. Then we have a plan. We'll leave first thing tomorrow morning.
If you're going ahead with this, at least bring the Glenmore soldiers. We obviously need them here.
We can't mean for Rodrik to travel unprotected.
What if the White Hills attack Ironwrath while he's gone?
My lord, you cannot go into an enemy stronghold unprotected.
Ironwrath is ours again. The Glenmores will ensure it stays that way.
Let Arthur know at once.
Yes, my lord.
I'll start making the preparations.
To think that one of them might be spying for the White Hills.
Duncan wanted you to travel to High Point without any protection.
Yet Roiland would leave Ironwrath defenseless.
Well, we'll need an advisor with me at High Point.
By rights, it should be your sentinel. But if we're going to an enemy stronghold, maybe you'd best take Sir Roiland.
It's meant to be a negotiation, not a battle. How could any of them betray us? I've known these people my whole life.
Sir Roiland comes with us. Duncan can stay here and defend Ironwrath.
Very well.
Rodrik, I know I can't come to High Point, but I can't just sit around and do nothing. I want to help. Please, I'll do anything you ask of me, even something dangerous.
Ironwrath may be no safer than High Point. If there's trouble, I want you to hide. Go to the Grove and stay there until we return.
I'm not a child anymore.
You were every bit as stubborn when you were her age. I've known Lud Whitehill a long time. He's selfish, greedy, and arrogant. But he'd never kill a guest in his own home. At least, I don't think he would.
I hope you're right, Mother.
Lord Rodrik. Lady Elissa.
Gwyn?
Rodrik, may I have a word? Thank you for accepting my father's invitation. I wasn't certain you'd come, but it's a good thing you did.
Be honest with me. Am I in danger here?
My father honors guest right, just as you do.
And I'm supposed to trust my life to that.
I wanted us to work together, but you refused. So now my father is doing this his way. If you value your life and your family, you'll listen to what he has to say. You need to take him seriously today, which means keeping a level head.
I'm here in good faith, aren't I?
Yes, I suppose you are.
There are lords who wield power. And lords who like to make a show of it.
These walls hold 1,000 years of Whitehill history.
1,000 years of bloodshed.
But our houses were close once, and could be again. So much of our history has been lost.
Shall we get on with it?
The Great Hall is this way.
Your soldiers seem on edge.
Well, what do you expect? The way they see it, the enemy is within their walls.
What's this?
M'lady?
Give us a moment.
Is this your family?
Shortly before Griff was born.
Is that your mother?
Yes. Though I hardly remember her. She died not long after this was made.
Your father doesn't smile much, does he?
He used to, when my mother was still alive.
That must be you.
A much younger me. Yes.
You look a bit like your mother now. Are these your brothers?
The eldest three, yes. Carl died of grayscale a few years ago. Ebbett's at the Citadel. Torrin serves Roose Bolton. And Griff, of course, wasn't born yet. My brothers were never kind to Griff. He was boastful, gullible, and quick to anger. But my father always defended him. A Whitehill is a Whitehill, he'd say. Come on, we mustn't keep my father waiting.
Where's your father?
Strange. I'll go find him.
I don't like this.
Don't show fear. That's what he wants.
Ryan for Griff, that's still our plan.
I'll follow your lead, my lord.
Let's have a look around, see what we find. Bart from the other side. Why all this? If they mean to betray us.
Bread and salt would mean we're protected by guest right.
He's testing us, seeing what we're made of.
What's Lord Whitehill planning?
Bloodshed, most likely. We won't go down without a fight.
Just follow my lead, whatever happens.
Rodrik! Welcome to High Point.
Lord, my men say you've been acting a bit tense.
You're not nervous, are you?
You kept us waiting, Lord.
What can I say? I lost track of time.
Can we just get on with this?
Once called High Point a keep for the gods. What stonework, he said. What craftsmanship. He wouldn't stop talking about it. If you ask me, I'd say he was envious.
High Point is very impressive.
It is, compared to your pile of timber.
Lud, where's Ryan?
Always worried about your family, aren't you? Let's toast. To family! Won't you toast with me, Rodrik?
To family.
To family.
Now, as lovely as this is, I presume we have business to discuss.
Indeed we do. The Ironwood business is thriving, Rodrik. In fact, the Boltons want weapons faster than we can make them. And when Roose Bolton wants something, I like to give it to him.
In other words, you can't make the weapons yourselves.
House Whitehill never did master the craft.
Don't be so damn full of yourself. You Forresters are headed for destruction.
Yet, you know more about Ironwood than any house in the realm.
Would be a shame for all that knowledge to be lost. Help me craft Ironwood for the Boltons, and I'll make sure you Forresters survive.
As if he'd protect us.
If you think you can threaten
I'm
us.
I'm not threatening.
So you're proposing an alliance?
An alliance? I said nothing of the sort.
He'd make us his slaves.
Rodrik, this could save your house.
I'd consider an alliance.
You see what I have to put up with.
Just give him time. I told you.
I offer you peace, and you spit at it. I offer opportunity, and you demand more. I've seen this coming since you refused to kiss my ring. Here's how it's gonna go, Rodrik. Either you agree to my terms, or I'll have Griff tear Ironwrath to the ground. He'll put it to the torch.
This isn't the way to get what you want.
Then begin slaughtering your small folk.
Funny you should mention Griff. Have you heard from him lately?
What are you getting at?
He's locked in our darkest cellar along with your entire fucking garrison.
You didn't.
You've imprisoned my son. He was there by order of the Warden of the North.
I'll gladly return him if my brother returns home.
We want Ryan back, and we want him today.
Bring the boy!
Ryan!
Mother! Rodrik! I thought you'd forgotten about me.
No! Father, no!
What are you doing?
You imprisoned my flesh and blood.
Mine!
Let him go!
He's not going anywhere!
Listen to her!
Let him go, or I'll have Griff
killed!
This
is not what we agreed.
Blame him!
Not me.
If you want to see Griff alive again...
You think I give two shits about Griff? About my fucking firstborn? Come on! I ought to kill you right now! Because you Forresters never learn.
I'm not afraid of you!
Can I fucking murder him yet?
Try it!
Ryan,
I shut
up!
Let
go of me! Let him go!
Everyone, please!
Go on then! Do it!
What?
You think I won't?
I know you won't.
Don't test him, Rodrik!
Because for all your bluster, all your posturing, you care about your son. Whitehill is still a Whitehill.
You know what, Rodrik? You're right.
Ryan, come here.
No. We'll make the trade on neutral soil. Griff for Ryan. A son for a son.
Fine.
Now, get the fuck out of my hall. And the gods have mercy on us both when the Boltons come for their ironwood.
It's been a pleasure, Lord.
I'm so sorry, Rodrik.
Iron from ice!
Home at last. Back at High Point, I wasn't sure your brother would survive the day.
He nearly didn't.
I was terrified when you called Lud's bluff, but you knew exactly what you were doing. And now Ryan will be coming home. He'll sleep in his bed, eat at our table.
Restoring our family is just the beginning. Next we'll rebuild, make ourselves strong again.
Rodrik, sometimes you sound just like your father.
My lord, look.
Where are the gods?
Dahlia? Duncan?
Where are the Glenmores?
Where's anybody?
Wait here.
Come on. Don't be so dreary. It was a joke.
I'm sorry, I should have laughed.
Or maybe you think you can do better.
Of course not. I didn't mean to offend
you. Perhaps a song instead. I hear you've written a touching song about your dead brother. Am I in it? Let's hear it, shall we?
No.
No?
Rodrik!
Rodrik! Welcome back.
Lord Ramsay, welcome to Ironwrath.
How courteous. Now I know where your sister gets her manners. We've had a lovely time together, haven't we, Talia? Say it. Say it's been lovely.
It's been lovely.
And you? I'm told you're a man who can't be broken. I've decided to come see for myself. I was just telling your sister. Father's been looking to make a match for me. And Talia's been such good company. Think she likes me? Or maybe your mother? A flower plucked is still a flower. Just dies more quickly. We could be a family, Lord Forrester. You'd like that, wouldn't you? Your mother may need some convincing.
You killed our brother.
I've killed many brothers. Sisters, too. But let's put our happy day to the side for a moment. Walk with me. Oh, you won't need your sword. Not where we're going.
Very well.
That was easy. There. Doesn't that feel better? Oh, you're coming too.
This is Lord's business, not a child's.
I say she comes. I don't trust her with my men.
How fares your father, Lord Bolton?
Better than yours. Polite of you to ask. I loved playing in the woods when I was your age. Still do. So many places to hide. I've gotten very good at finding people.
Rodrik?
It's all right, Talia.
That reminds me. Where's Griff? I expected to be greeted by him on my arrival. Bit of a disappointment to have to show myself in. And here I had such high hopes for Ludson.
Griff and his men are under guard. They have no place here.
They do, if I say they do. Oh, I really hoped things might be different with you. I hoped we could be friends. After all, I was generous. I've allowed you to keep half your forest. Your livelihood. Yet you went behind my back and called in the Glenmores. I'm not sure how you managed that. The Glenmores have sworn their loyalty to my father.
Lady Elena Glenmore is our guest. The soldiers accompanied her to ensure her safety.
If her safety is a concern, perhaps she should not have come to Ironwrath. Well, I'm certainly glad we've sorted this out. Thank you for being so forthcoming. But there's still a price.
Release me.
Ah. Here we are.
Arthur!
Rodrik!
You disobeyed me. You disrespected me.
Please.
Someone has to pay. You didn't think it would be you, did
you? Arthur's done nothing wrong! If you want to hurt someone, hurt me!
No, Rodrik!
Why bother? You're nearly a corpse already.
No!
Stop!
Look at what you've done! I hope it was worth it.
Is it worth it, Arthur?
Please, stop! Please!
Talia, don't look away.
No!
It's very important you see what comes of disobedience.
Rodrik, make him stop! Please, do something!
Talia, don't look!
Look at him, Talia. See what your brother's done.
Please, Lord Ramsay.
Sorry, but they'll never learn otherwise.
Mercy, have mercy! Mercy, my lord!
Did Rodrik show mercy to Griff? This is his fault. That's a lot of blood.
You're right. This is my fault.
I told you, Talia. The poor lad's fainted. Let's give him a minute. You want to kill me, don't you?
Release him.
Go on. Prove how strong you are. Do it for Ethan.
No, Rodrik. He's toying with you.
Your little brother had bigger balls than you. I came here to kill you, but now I realize it might be far more entertaining to watch Lut tear you to pieces. I never want to come back to this fucking shit stain of a holdfast. I have better things to do than to play wet nurse to you and Lut. So you'll settle this on your own. Last house standing wins. Otherwise, I'll kill you both and be done with it.
You're insane.
At least I'm not you. And one more thing. Can't leave a job half finished. Ready the horses. Not sure you'll have much luck finding other allies.
Only a monster would do such a thing. The Boltons will pay for this. Innocent blood shed on Forrester lands. What would father think?
I keep asking myself what we've done to deserve such hate. Did we bring it on ourselves? Or is this house just cursed?
This is my fault. If I hadn't agreed to Elena's plan...
You didn't do this, my lord. Blame Ramsay, blame Lud, blame the gods if you have to. But don't blame yourself. The Glenmore Guard are gone. Ordered home by Ramsay. So much for having allies.
Ramsay says he's not taking sides anymore. He means to let the strongest house survive.
I intend that to be us, Duncan.
But can we even fight them? We don't have the numbers. We don't yet have Ryan back. And if Mira's right about an army from the south...
We'll worry about that after we get Ryan back. Once we've made the trade, then we can start
Where is he? Where is my brother?
M'lady. M'lady.
Let me through!
Elena.
Rodrik, tell me where he...
No. No. Oh, no. No, Arthur, no. Arthur. It's my fault. I brought him into this. I asked him to help.
I'm so sorry, Elena. I know how much he meant to you.
He meant everything, Rodrik. He was my little brother. I was there the day he learned to hold a bow. He was so nervous, the father called him Quiver. And now to die, like this, tortured, mutilated.
Ramsay Snow did this. He's a madman.
Ramsay was here because of you, Rodrik. If we hadn't been your allies...
Elena.
I'm sorry.
Get you someplace warm.
How do I do this, Rodrik? How do I keep going? Where do I find the strength?
Know that we'll have our justice someday.
Justice won't bring my brother back. You've been such a friend to me, Rodrik. Right from the very beginning. I should try to get some sleep. I'm not sure I'll be able to. But I don't know what else to do.
You're not alone, Elena. I'm here for you, whatever you need.
Thank you, Rodrik. Must you leave?
Sorry. Didn't mean to wake you.
You didn't sleep, did you?
Neither did you.
We haven't slept much at all these last few weeks. I hope you don't have any regrets. About this. About us.
My only regret is what happened to your brother. If I'd only...
Please. Let's not talk about Arthur. Not now. What will we do now? Now that we'll
be married. And no one will be able to keep us apart. Not Griff, not his father, not Ramsay Snow.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Rodrik? Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were alone.
Good morning, Talia.
Hello, Elena. Oh, I didn't realize you two were...
It's all right, Talia. Come in.
I really am sorry. It's just, this is urgent, Rodrik. And...
It's all right. I can go. You two need to speak. I'll see you soon, I hope.
I'm listening.
Last night, I couldn't... I was having nightmares. So I...
Go on, Talia.
I went back there. To the grove. And someone was there.
What do you mean?
Look.
This is a report. How many fighting men we have. Where Griff and the White Hill garrison are being held. It even talks about Elena.
I know. It's everything. I couldn't believe it. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes,
Were you seen, Talia?
No. It was dark, but I saw him.
Talia, I need to know who it was.
He's like family, Rodrik. But it doesn't matter. He's a traitor. He endangered our house. You have to deal with him like you would any other man. I'm sure he had his reasons. But no reason is good enough.
Talia, I'll do the right thing. You know me.
I do know you. That's why I need you to promise. Promise me you'll kill him, Rodrik. Anyone who would betray us like this deserves to die. I'm asking you as your sister.
I give you my word, Talia. The traitor will get what he deserves.
Now, tell me.
Come with me. He's in the Great Hall.
Get the guards.
Hey, oh, my lord, you scared the bloody daylights out of me. What's that?
You tell me.
You don't scare me, Rodrik. I've known you since you were a boy.
Why, Roiland? Why did you do it?
Your father was the greatest lord I've ever known. But you! You've brought this house to ruin! You pushed me to this, Rodrik.
I trusted you, Roiland. With my life!
Tch, you'll trust anyone who makes the right noises. You know why? Because you're weak. You're weak. Just like Ethan was. Making Duncan his sentinel.
Ethan was a boy.
Ethan was a fool. And you've been making fool choices too since the day you crawled off that corpse cart. Going to High Point without any soldiers despite my every warning. Shying away at every turn from a war you know is coming. Hell, you even managed to get Arthur killed.
Enough, Roiland!
You've had every opportunity to save this family, but you've squandered them all. Your father would be ashamed.
So you turn your cloak? That's your answer?
I'm not gonna stand by and watch you destroy this family. You're driving House Forrester the way of the Starks.
The only thing that matters is that you swore an oath to all.
I swore to your father. I'd swear to Asher if he were here. But you're a cripple who can barely hold a sword. Asher knows how to act.
Asher would cut your traitor heart out.
Oh, I don't doubt it. He has more balls than you ever will.
Rodrik, it's Griff. He's gone.
Somebody set him free. Was this your doing?
They were going to ambush you at the trade. I just saved your life.
But Ryan...
Ryan... How could you?
This was his doing. Just sentence me and be done with it.
Rodrik, you promised.
Kill me. And Asher dies too.
Please, Rodrik.
What do you mean?
I know Lud's plans. Spare my life. And I'll tell you everything.
Perhaps we should hear him out.
He's only saying that to save himself.
You must decide, my lord.
You must be loving this, Duncan.
Believe me, I'm not.
It was the right thing.
What Roiland said. We have to warn Asher.
We can't, not if he's at sea.
My lord, what do we do?
Prepare the horses.
We're gonna defend my brother.
Asher, thank the gods you've made it back.
You've looked better. We've no time for small talk, brother. Hope you're ready for a fight.
Lord's got something planned. I don't know what yet, but it won't be good.
Been stuck on a boat for weeks. Could use a good fight.
What?
Get that gate open!
Asher, no!
Destroy them! It's been a while since I killed any White Hills.
Out of my way! It won't go farther!
Asher, you have to get out of there!
Looks like it's up to us! Asher! Raise the gate! They've got us outnumbered! Oh, shit! We have to get out of here!
Run away!
It's stuck! Advance! The gate will fall without one of us holding it! One of us has to stay! Go, Rodrik, I know what I'm doing. Iron from ice, brother. Iron from ice. Go!
You bastard!
Beska.
You're fucking leaving me? What the fuck am I supposed to do? I came here for you!
Sister, you're my family. As much as Rodrik, as much as any of them.
You asshole. Rip their fucking hearts out!
What?
Westeros! All we eat is fucking bread!
We've passed villages. We should have raided them.
You didn't come here to pillage the countryside.
We didn't come to get ambushed either. But plans change.
I can't believe my little brother's gone. All that bloody fool wanted was to come back to Westeros and fight for his family. I told him it was stupid, that we had a good thing going across the Narrow Sea. But he did it anyway. All for a family who cast him out. Who banished him to the other side of the world, but begged him to return when they needed him.
It wasn't me who sent Asher away. Our father did that, to save his bloody life.
Yeah, from the White Hills. And those cock-sucking cunts still got him in the end. Asher would have been sick at the thought. I keep expecting to turn my head and see him riding beside me. Laughing at the idea that he, of all people, could actually be dead. But then I turn and it's just you. No offense. It's just not how I expected this would go.
I know how you feel, Beskar.
No, you don't. You hadn't seen him in years.
Him and I, we used to sneak out of Ironwrath and get drunk on mead with the Chandler's daughters. He could drink like a fish. But I'd get so drunk he'd have to help me walk home. One time he even carried me.
We did the same thing once, actually. Except it was Valyrian fire whiskey and a butcher's girl.
Now here we are. Both of us. Without the man we once called brother.
Maybe you do understand. If I do just one more thing in this piss life of mine, it'll be to make those bastards pay.
You'll get your chance. The White Hills are coming for us, have no doubt. But before we deal with them, Rodrik needs to tell his mother that she's lost another son.
Rodrik, where is your brother? I don't understand. Did Asher not arrive? He wouldn't have missed the ship.
This may be hard to understand. But Asher gave his life so that I could keep mine.
No!
Easy, I've got you.
Oh, Asher, you brave, foolish boy.
My lord, the people loved Asher. He was a legend to them.
Asher is dead, murdered. But mark my words, we will avenge him. Any man, woman or child bearing the name Whitehill will pay the price for his death.
And how will you do this? With plows and swine? Asher brought us here to fight, but Asher's dead. What's coming isn't battle, it's slaughter.
You don't know the first thing about our wars.
Bah! You think we can't see the difference between strength and weakness?
Your people are terrified. Your walls are made of wood. What's to stop us taking what we want and leaving this shithole? There is food, gold, weapons. We could make out well here.
You promised my brother you'd follow us.
You are not your brother. And words are wind. They don't mean shit.
They mean what I say they mean. In the North, there's only one penalty for a person who breaks an oath.
Thor, he's nothing like Asher.
And you're nothing like real sellswords.
Yet you want us to fight like it.
What I want is for you to obey Lord Rodrik.
He's not our lord.
Show some respect.
Doesn't mean shit.
I will have order.
Or I will have heads.
If we fight amongst ourselves, we're dead. If we mistrust each other, we're dead. Either we band together, or Ironwrath will be the last place any of us ever see.
I bring a message from the Lady Gwyn.
Gwyn? Gwyn Whitehill?
What does she say?
They're on the march. They'll be at our gates by nightfall.
We're doomed.
We're all done for. Be kind with them.
Fucking great.
Please remain calm. Please.
Look to your lord. Look to your lord.
Shut the gates. Man the walls. Nobody gets in or out.
We've secured the gate and put archers on the battlement. What footmen we have are armed and ready.
Talia and Elena?
In the cellars, where they'll be safe.
You should be down there too, Alyssa.
And let Lud think that I'm afraid.
Rodrik Forrester! By order of houses Whitehill, Bolton, and Baratheon, I order you to surrender your keep and present yourself for execution.
He must be shitting in his britches.
Go fuck yourself, Lud.
Don't blame me for this, Rodrik. Ramsay Snow said only one of our houses can survive. It will not be yours. Ryan, bring the gift.
No. What's he doing?
I brought you something to mount on your wall.
Come on, lad. Hold it up so your brother can see.
No!
Fuck!
Oh, you should have seen the rest of him!
Or what's left after we fed it to the...
You fucking animal! How dare you!
Oh, come now! I'd say he looks better! Take the gate!
Arrows, watch out!
Get out of the way!
Men are looking to you.
Reinforce the front gate. Use every piece of timber you can find.
The fight is on!
Yeah! Find me when the gate falls.
We need to get off this bloody wall.
That animal! He's taken everything from us!
What's happening out there?
Nothing good.
This is Roiland's fault. Because of him, the Whitehalls know our numbers, our defenses, the strength of our gate, and they're using Ryan as a human shield.
I'd say we have hours, maybe less.
This won't be a siege, my lord. It'll be a rout.
We need to counterattack. Hit them where it hurts.
But how? They'll slaughter us the moment we raise the gate.
Then we don't go out the gate.
Duncan, the map.
Smaller off party could sneak out the postern gate. If we cut through the forest and along this hunting trail, we'd end up here, behind Lud's army.
Sounds like a plan to me. We hit their camp, kill some White Hills, and maybe get your brother back in the bargain.
My lord, I see why this is appealing. But if you're caught out there, this war is over. They'll kill you. They'll kill Ryan. They'll marry Mira and Talia to second sons from minor houses.
Do you have a better plan? Because if so, now's the time to share it.
No, my lord. Well, neither do I.
Amaya, this is it. We're going to war.
Are you with me or not?
We are with you. Only because Asha already paid us. Then we leave this shit-cold land.
We'll either have won, or we'll all be...
Ah! Arrows! We need arrows!
It's up to you to hold the castle, Duncan.
You'll not set foot in Ironwrath on my watch.
You must leave for your own welfare.
So you'd cut me loose like some injured horse?
Give me a moment. Elena, why aren't you inside?
Your maester wants to send me away.
The Glenmores have cousins in the Riverlands.
I've stood by you since the beginning, Rodrik. If our nights together meant anything to you, tell him I belong here at Ironwrath. Tell him I make my own choices.
My lady, this is foolishness.
Elena, you know what happens to women in war.
You think I'm naive? That I've made my choices blindly?
They're here to kill us, Elena. Worse.
I don't care.
Rodrik, we have to go now.
May the gods be with you today, Rodrik. I'll be waiting.
The gate won't hold much longer, even with the reinforcements.
Then follow me. Let's end this before they do.
Too many fucking guards. Keep your heads down. We'll have to find a way to distract them.
Horses hate being tethered during a battle. We can just get them loose. More guards. Place is crawling with them. That must be Lud's tent. Of course he'd take the biggest one for himself. That tower gives a great view over their camp.
Enough thinking. Where do you want us?
See that lookout tower? It was built in a hurry, probably from light, dry wood. Burn it to the ground.
Consider it a pile of ash.
Meet here once you've done your part.
Good luck, Basilisk. Try not to get yourself dead, Westerosi.
Can we rely on them?
You can trust them to fight. Beyond that... Come on, let's get this done.
the camp!
Secure the Forrester boy. Make sure the little shit can't escape.
We can't run if he doesn't have legs.
Do what you must. And if anything happens to me, kill him.
Yes, father.
Bring me my greatsword.
Fuck. What do we do? I want to make him bleed.
We'll follow them. They'll lead us to Ryan.
But lad...
Freeing my brother is more important.
Fine. But before this is over, I am killing that man.
I'll take Griff and his men head on. Sneak behind. Grab Ryan. Get him the hell out of here.
Let me go! My brother will kill you all!
Come on, hold him down, will ya?
Asher was my brother, which I suppose makes you my family too. So be careful.
I'll do my best. Griff.
Oh, Rodrik Forrester. I thought I'd have to tear down your walls to get your head. But here you are, making a gift of it. Oh, yes! I'm starting a collection. Where is the little shit? Fucking foresters! You always think it's gonna go your way, don't you, Rod? Your origin makes it sloppy.
Westerosi, you live. Where's the basilisk?
Last I saw, she escaped with my brother
while I was taking care of Griff.
He's dead. Good.
I thought Veska would be here with Ryan.
Veska will have to take care of herself. To Ironra!
They're everywhere.
What's the situation here, Duncan?
Grim, my lord. The White Hills have broken through, and the rest of their forces are closing in.
Arrows ready!
We need reinforcements at the gate.
Have you seen Mother?
Why are
has
you?
Have you seen Mother? No one knows where she is.
Get back inside, now!
My lord, your command.
Forward! We have to seize the gate.
You heard your lord. Retake the gate. Forward!
Now this is the war Asher promised.
To Rodrik!
Rodrik Forrester, last of his kind. I was hoping to face you whole. No matter.
spinning!
Duncan! Amaya!
Rodrik, for the house, for all of us that fought on this day. Now.
Rodrik?
We haven't much time.